Pull up, gang. I see you. Ron Squad was popping. Is you ready for another reaction video? All right. So, this is going to be a little different. All right. So, I did this Cordae Lil Wayne Sinister, right? And I said this part on it. You know, there was this thing, you know, that I said, you know, because I said, yo, Lil Wayne, you know what? Let's just see what I said exactly. You know what I'm saying? Because if I go backtrack, I'm probably going to try to make it look better than it was or try to make it look like my words were different. I ain't going to cap, man. I probably would. I'll probably try to clean it up. You know what I'm saying? I'll probably try to clean it up. You know what I mean? So this is what I said.
Man, he definitely moved the culture forward. You know what I mean? A lot of people was jacking a lot of shit he had. Anyways, that being said, Lil Wayne's still dope, bro. He's still a beast. He still fucking rap circles around anybody out today. You know what I'm saying? So let's get in. I mean, don't get me wrong. Obviously, M, is obviously the exception. I mean, it's fucking Eminem. You know what I'm saying? Like, ain't nobody fucking with Eminem. Like, we all know that shit. But that being said, let's get into it. All
right. So Simon here objects. Wholeheartedly objects. He tells me straight up. So Simon here, right? Yo, Simon. Bro, Lil Wayne definitely fucking with M. You bugging. I would even call Wayne better than M. Facts. All he left out was son. That's facts, son. Son, what you talking about? You fucking bugging. Fuck are you talking about? So, right? Simon. I was like, yo, thanks for the post, but, you know, what am I bugging about, right? So we going back and forth. Basically, he gives me an idea. You know what I'm saying? He basically gives me an idea. Laugh out. So I say, yo, give me the Lil Wayne songs you think highlights his most creative writing. Give me two. You just gave me an idea, fam. All right, so here goes Weezy, man. I'm gonna just fast forward it to Weezy's part. Simon says he was 17, all right? This right here, this episode, this whole thing is Simon Says Weezy, all right? That's what we calling this, Simon Says Weezy, all right? Ready? So Simon says Weezy was only 17. Let go.
It's your boy Weezy Baby right here. Y'all won't know what S2 like. I'm a motherfucking G. Come from under the smothering of the slum. I'm bundling up a ton. I'm pumping it by that bump in the road. I leave you slumped in the road. If ever pumping by my bump in the road. Come for no drama. I'm only trying to another slum.
Yo, that shit was hot. That shit was hot. At first I thought he wasn't making no sense. Nah. Nah, he says I'm pumping it by the what did he say? I'm bundling up a ton. If you're talking about manteca, it's a bundle. You know what I'm saying? I'm bundling up a ton. So he's talking about, you know, getting that work. You know, he got a ton, but he's bundling them up. You know what I'm saying? And he's pumping them by the bump in the road. So in the projects, we have speed bumps. You know what I'm saying? They have that because there's a lot of kids in the projects. So you got these speed bumps that you go, especially down south, the way the projects are down there, it's exactly like that. So, you know, you got this, you go up and then you come back around because you can go, you go in one way and you come out the same way, but there's like this, there's always this loop. There's always this loop you can go around and come back down. That's how all projects are. So there's all speed bumps though too, because it's all little kids. So I'm bundling up a ton. I'm pumping them by the bump in the road. You know what I'm saying? All right. At first, I thought that shit was corny until I really listened to it. But let's go, because it's going to take forever if I keep doing this.
I'm pumping it by that bump in the road. I leave you slumped in the road. If ever pumping by my bump in the road. Cover no drama, I'm on.
Okay. I'll leave you slump in the road. Okay. So he trying to say, like, yo, you try to come and pump on my shit, I'm going to leave you slump. You know what I'm saying? If you try to come and. All right, Simon. So far, I'm a little convinced. All right? Let's go.
Only trying to get up my dollars. My partners is screaming squad up. I'm trying to get my squad up. Holla at your boy. I move so poised on old school boys. I'm a Mac. Mommy, kill that noise. I got crack chronic in that boy. I ain't just jumped off the porch. I've been that boy. Feet, I'm a win that boy. Don't even know where to begin that story about your woody. I'm younger than Kobe. Vet like Rob Ori. I made it pop bubbly. Your buddy is getting chubbier than Nori. Honey say her hubby getting boring.
Yo, and that, yo, all right, so when Nori first came out with NRE, Nori, yo, he was skinny, but by the time he was like, what, he was getting chunky, man. He's getting the man nipples, man. And at this time, Nori was hot, man. He was on top of his game. He was putting out hit after hit. So, yo. Simon put me on, man. Because I've never fucked with him.
Don't even know where to begin that story about your woody. I'm younger than Kobe, vet like Rob Ori. I made it pop bubbly. Your buddy is getting chubbier than Nori. Honey say her hubby getting boring. So honey be by money when you snoring. Stuffing from her gummies to her tummy to her ovaries. It's over, man. Bet you don't know a man. Like the man from that Holly Grove land that a body, yo, man. My shoddy full cram holograms to your noggle, man. Headshot you, mind boggle. Man, I am the throwback young.
That's all right. Headshot your mind boggle, man.
And I'm about to bring it bland at a body, yo, man. My shoddy full cram holograms to your noggle, man.
Oh, shit. Holograms to you. All right, yo, that was hard. That was hard.
I'm holograms to your noggle, man. Headshot you, mind boggle, man. I am the throwback youngin'. I'm about to bring it back to Lotto's fam. And bet I shit with multiple color symbols. All of the shit I've been through caused me to have my guards up over the guards' mental. Raw, deep, dark talk will offend you. 500 confidential. A mark that the spark has been rekindled. Good morning, I'm shorty the dude. Gucci, board on my shoes. Hoochie, all in my groove. Damn. Wayne Dookie, hard on you fools. You gotta smith.
Yo. Yo, Wayne. Yo. Oh, shit. Yo, Wayne ain't playing on this one.
Tell me, Eastland, Lord, shit go down. You gotta tell me, gangsta nigga. I ain't your nigga. 19 got game like a ancient nigga. Wayne came.
He 19, though. But hey, I would have capped a couple years too, man, just to make him look that much better. But it's all good. I see you.
Came to paint your kitchen, drape your floors, cover your ceiling, rape your whore, smother your children, take your feelings, take your core. Shit, if this was the cell block, I'd take your store. If this was the block, I'd be moving an eighth or more.
Hold on.
The cell block, I'd take your store if this was
that was hard as fuck, and I don't even think he went up. I don't even think he was a guest because of the fact that did he get bagged up before that? I don't know, whatever. So he said it this it was your cell block. So the way he played with the words, on that, you know, and don't get me wrong, it also could play, you know, with commissary because there's people that, you know, but I like how he said cell block, cell like as in cell block, I take your store, cell block is in far prison, y'all already know that.
This was the block, I be moving the eighth or more, but I saw through the block in that great bazaar. I see hate galore, but I straight ignore because my cake is more. People you date adore, probably skate with yours, take her straight indoors. Clean face, make her taste my pores, give it to her till her waist is sore. Shake the board, go up.
You heard what he just said? Hold up.
Indoors, clean face, make her taste my pores, give it.
Clean face, make her taste my pores. Shit, that was an inventive way to be like, yo. She give the boy some dome.
Give it to her till her waist is sore. Shake the board. Go up in your lady raw. Make your lady raw. And if she.
Oh, wait a minute.
Ate with yours, take her straight indoors. Clean face, make her taste my pores. Give it to her till her waist is sore.
I ain't gonna lie, that could be taken as two ways. Clean face, make her taste my pores. You know what I'm saying? Giving me head, you know, face. Clean face, make her taste my pores. Or it can also be, you know what I'm saying? When you're sweating it out, you know, you're sitting over them, you're sweating, make her taste my pores. You know, you're sweating it out over her. So.
Shake the board, go up in your lady raw, make your lady raw. And if she's late as yours, I got snakes in my yard, but I stay off the lawn. If a hater informed, take his head in his arm. Got the lead in my palm, infrared on the dome of the Smith and West. I aim at your chest, I bang with the best, I hang with the SQ killers. Niggas is gangster to death, as Louis V from the ankle to neck. I move a V through the block and the jacks. No top, no shirt, people be like, blocking the jacks. I don't stop in the jacks, I got shop in the jacks. Who knows? 1200 for two O's. Crucial, y'all hiding up. And when my crew show up, y'all squatting up. Nigga, you already know, man. Niggas ain't fucking with us, man. Now what, huh? SQAD in your motherfucking back, y'all already know. Weezy baby. Me and Nut, we just murdered this shit. Me and Nut, we just murdered this shit. Me and Nut, we just murdered this shit. Again. Again, nigga, fuck ya. V, you gotta feel me. T streets, I see you, baby. Ride smooth, J got a young, easy, little dizzy, wrong. Yeah, I got us, man. We will not stall.
Yeah, he definitely, yo, he. I ain't gonna lie, man. If you gonna hold anybody to look up to and try to emulate it, Jay-Z isn't a bad pick. You know what I'm saying? As far as when it goes to the rhyming thing, because I mean, Jay-Z really do that. He really do go in and just right off rip. And I remember when I seen that thing with Lil Wayne talking about, like, you know, how he, when he reinvented his shit and he said, screw this, I ain't writing no more. So he, you know, he basically just did his shit, just doing whatever he had written, got rid of that. And after that, he just started going in there and just off top. I think the process is a little different. I mean, the process is a lot different because I did see Lil Wayne's process. And Lil Wayne, he'll come out, spit a couple bars, they'll cut the track, go back. Jay-Z, though, Jay-Z goes in there and gets it all in one. Like, he goes up in there and he rips it all in one take. It's not a diss to Lil Wayne, because what Lil Wayne is doing is not easy. You know, he's not making a song and putting on paper and, you know, formulating a song. No, he's just getting whatever off his chest, you know, then he stops, they stop the beat, whatever. And that's how they do it. So I'm not saying what he's doing is easy, you know what I mean? But to go from writing to doing that, hey man, it's commendable. That was decent. I mean, now we're going here, Renegade. Y'all tell me what y'all think. Hold up. They didn't have a video to this shit? Yo, tell me this reactor don't look like Jay, bro. Look at this nigga right here. This dude look like Jay-Z, bro. I thought it was Jay-Z reacting. Hold on. I gotta click on this shit. Yo, he look like Jay-Z, bro.
What's going on? Back with another.
Tell me that don't look like a young Jay, bro. Real talk, he look like a young Jay-Z. Tell me no. Bet you 50 grand I can get this all in one take. It's Hov. Oh, so what's his name? Life with Reckless. All right, man. All right. I see you, Rec. Go subscribe to his channel, man. That's dope. And I'm pretty sure he did a dope ass. There's fucking Stevie Knight, big ass. Big motherfucking. Big dude. All right, hold on. All right, let's get it. Let's get it. Let's go.
In a position to talk to these kids and they listen. I ain't no politician, but I kick it with them a minute. Cause see, they call me a menace. And
he says, I ain't no politician, but I kick it with them a minute. That's where Eminem, I think, ends up taking it a lot of the times. The cadence and the flow. Then you get the wordplay involved with that. Like, when it comes, that's why I said what I said. Because Wayne got bars. He just most of the time got the same cadence. You know what I'm saying? Whether he does it with auto-tune, whatever. But like I said, Wayne's great at what he does. He's just great at what he does. But Eminem got so many pockets he could go in and out of. That separates you. You know what I'm saying? And that makes people feel the music more. You know, it could take that. I'm telling you. A lot of times you'll hear what Eminem ain't even really saying much. He just saying a bunch of crazy shit, but you feel it. You know what I'm saying? It's just the way he says it. It's just, you know, the same with X, DMX, man. It's just the way he, you know, that aggressive tone and everything. He could literally talk about the phone, you know, read the phone book or read whatever. You know what I'm saying? Go on Wikipedia, start reading that shit, and you'll feel it. It's just the way he says it. All right, let's go.
And if the shoe fits, I wear it. But if it don't, then y'all will swallow the truth, grin and bear it. Now who's the king of these rude, ludicrous, lucrative lyrics? Who could inherit the title? Put the youth in hysterics, using his music to steer it, sharing his views and his merits. But there's a huge interference. They're saying you should inherit. Maybe it's hatred I spew. Maybe it's food for the spirit. Maybe it's beautiful music I made for you to just cherish. But I'm debated, disputed, hated, and viewed in America as a motherfucking drug addict. Like you didn't experiment. Nah, that's when you start to stare at who's in the mirror and see yourself as a kid again, and you get embarrassed, and I got nothing to do but make you look stupid as parents. You fucking wow. Do good, it's too bad you couldn't do good at marriage. And do you have
wow.
What I had to do to get here? I don't think you do, so stay tuned and keep your ears glued to the stereo, cause here we go. He's chicken, 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 chicken. I'm the sinister, Mr. Kiss my ass is just a renegade. Never been afraid to say what's on my mind at any given time of day, cause I'm a renegade. Never been afraid to talk about anything. Afraid to say what's on my mind. I'm a poet to some, a regular modern day Shakespeare. Jesus Christ, the king of these latter day saints here. To shatter the picture in which of that is they paint me as a monger of hate, Satan, a scatterbrained atheist. But that ain't the case. See, it's a matter of taste. We as the people decide if Shady is as bad as they say he is.
That's true. Like I was just saying, you know, but we still gonna do this, Simon. It's a matter of taste. You know what I'm saying? And I know what, in which way he was saying it. I'm just saying it, and you know, it's a matter of taste with the music, but you know, let's keep going.
He is, or is he the latter, a gateway to escape, media scapegoat. They could be mad at today. See, it's as easy as cake, simple as whistling Dixie, while I'm waving the pistol at 60 Christians against me.
Oh.
Go to war with the Mormons, take a bath with the Catholics in holy water. No wonder they try to hold me under longer. I'm a motherfucking spiteful, delightful, eyeful.
This nigga really said, I never caught that before. That's what I love about M shit. You know, you go back, you hear it, and you'll hear something you never heard. The same thing happens with Wayne. It does. That definitely happens. Because there's times where I think Wayne's saying something stupid, and it's like, yo, what the fuck? Wait, hold on. Let me go back and hear that. And this shit's crazy. All right, but let's go.
They can be mad at today. See, it's as easy as cake. Simple as whistling Dixie while I'm waving the pistol at 60 Christians against me. Go to war with the Mormons. Take a bath with the Catholics in holy water. No wonder they try to hold me under longer.
So he said, take a bath with the Catholics in holy water. No wonder why they try to hold me under longer. You know how you get baptized and shit like that. You know what I'm saying? That's pretty crazy because, you know, like the way he's saying it, you know what I'm saying? They basically try to assassinate this motherfucker when he was a kid. Take a bath with the Catholics there's a lot of undertones to that. You know what I'm saying? Him as a little boy, take a bath with the Catholics. So he's has that little undertone of being, you know, he's taking shots, you know what I'm saying? Like, you know, how Catholics got that, you know, reputation, being with little boys. Take a bath with the Catholics, no wonder why they try to hold me under longer. Try to drown them.
Motherfucking spiteful, delightful, eyeful, the new Ice Cube. Motherfuckers hate to like you, what did I do? Huh? I'm just a kid from the gutter making his butter off these bloodsuckers, cause I'm a motherfucking renegade. Never been afraid to say what's on my mind at any given time of day, cause I'm a renegade. Never been afraid to talk about anything.
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 Renegade.
Never been afraid to say what's on my mind at any given time of day, cause I'm a renegade.
That beat go hard though. All right, so that's pretty much the end of it. What did y'all think? Put it in the comments. That one. I see where Simon says. I could see where you would say it. I mean, Simon. I mean, I could see where you say it though. I really can. I could really see where you say it. I could see where you. I don't see where you say he bodied him. I don't think he bodied him, but I definitely think that, you know, there's an example that, if you put them together. I don't know, man. Weezy's was all one verse. Eminem's was broken up, you know what I'm saying? So I couldn't feel the full effect of bar after bar after bar after bar. I'd call that one a tie. Honestly, I'd call that one a tie because, I mean, I didn't say nothing real crazy in this. You know what I mean? It ain't nothing that... If it's something that I didn't catch the first time I brought it up, but for the most part, I didn't miss anything. And I'm not going to sit there and break down every damn bar because I already heard the song. I don't know. What do y'all think? Put it in the comments. All right. So we'll just do it like that. I'm going to let the people vote because it's not fair. It's my show. If I sit there and say this and say that, it don't matter. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to give you my opinion, but I'm not going to make the final judgment on it. All right, Simon. Let's see how I do. Let's do what he do, baby. All right, man. Everybody shout out Simon, man. I like him. He gave me this idea. We're going to do. Oh, there you go. Next up, Simon Says. Simon Says Weezy, man. So let's see what the next one is. You know what I'm saying? Simon Says Weezy, whatever. But I want you on this one to pick. You don't have to pick a song that they're both on the same beat. Pick the song you think Weezy went the hardest on. I mean, just like I said, the one song, and I'm going to pick the Eminem song that I think, I'll just pick whatever song I think he went hard on. I can't say which one he went the hardest on. He got too many songs. So I'm just going to pick a song that I think he went hard on. And then you pick the song that you think Weezy went hard on. And it don't matter. Once I pick mine, it don't matter if Weezy went harder on his and it's a song that I know. I'm just going to drop the one that I thought because that's the one that I originally picked. All right. So in the comments, I'll put my song. You put your song so that there's no unfair advantage. You know what I'm saying? Where I'm switching shit. So don't seem like I'm switching shit. Because if I get a chance to switch it, then you should have a chance to switch it. Let's both put our songs up and that's it. Is that cool? And then we'll, you know what I'm saying? And then if you haven't heard the song for a little bit, don't listen to it. We'll listen to it together. And then, you know, because there's a lot of shit that you forget on songs. You know, there's so much music out there. There's so much, you know what I mean? I mean, I'm a huge Eminem fan. I don't remember half the words he has. You know what I'm saying? It's just crazy. Anyways, that being said, shout out to Simon, man. Thanks for the idea. The original links to these videos will be in the description below. If you're new to the channel, forget to comment, subscribe, thumbs up if you want to see more of this content. That being said, I'm out. Peace, deuces, gone.